wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best dog toy launchers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Hyper Pet Canine Canon Mini is a perfect choice for those who want to get their kids involved in doggy playtime. With this gadget, you don't need a big strong arm to launch a ball as far as 75 feet. All you have to do is pull the handle back, load it up, and fire. It's got storage for extra balls, however it is best for smaller breeds as it only takes miniature tennis balls. At number 9, the Playful Spirit Natural is a versatile toy that can keep your mutt entertained for hours. The rubber ball is fun to chew and pull on, and the cotton rope has plenty of spring to it. When you're tired of tug of war, simply twirl it around your head and send it flying. It comes with a training e-book, and the wavy surface lets dogs get a good grip, but the rope will fray if chewed on. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Outward Hound Kaijin 42001 has an easy grip handle that won't slip out of your grasp even if you get a bit sweaty, so you won't have to be the one who fetches it out of the neighbor's yard. You can pick balls up with it too, saving you from getting drool on your fingers. The head holds balls firmly and it works with standard tennis balls. However, it is difficult for children to use. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for dog toy launchers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you're tired of handling chewed up squishy tennis balls, the Chuck It Ring Chaser provides a welcome respite. The ring bounces erratically once it lands, engaging your dog's natural chase instincts and ensuring she doesn't get bored too quickly. It puts lots of topspin on each throw and works well at the beach, but there is a bit of a learning curve. Moving up our list to number 6. The Pro Ball Gopher is a slingshot style model that comes with two banded balls and a handheld launcher. The balls float, making them perfect for days at the lake or ocean, especially if you have a pup bred to retrieve items from the water. It's easy to load and use and small enough to store in a glove box. It's good for users with arm issues. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Outward Hound Zipstick looks like a plastic sword with a long ridged blade. You put one of the included woofle balls on it and fling it, creating a zipping sound that will excite your pooch almost as much as seeing the ball flying up to 100 feet away. It can launch 3 balls at once, and the woofles are pliable and squishy. It's extremely lightweight. At number 4, the Nero Ball Classic features a spiked rubber ball on a nylon rope. You simply swing it around your head and let it fly, allowing physics and your dog to do the rest. You can even use it as a tug toy if you like, but that may shorten its lifespan. It helps with obedience training, and the ball can handle aggressive chewers. It won't roll away on hard surfaces. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Hyper Pet Throw and Go isn't quite as lengthy as some of the other options on the market. This limits the distance you can achieve, but also makes it a smart choice for those who don't have large expanses of land for their dogs to run across. It allows for accurate placement and puts little strain on the wrist. It works with standard tennis balls. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for dog toy launchers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Chuck It Pro comes in a variety of lengths ranging from just over a foot to 26 inches. The longer ones give you greater distance, helping you to tire out active pooches quickly, while the shorter ones are perfect for stashing in your car or backpack. It's equipped with a comfortable non-slip grip and works well with rubber balls. It's ideal for sidearm throwers. And taking the top spot on our list, this option from Franklin Pet Supply has a flex joint just above the handle to generate more bend, which leads to greater distance on each throw. The three-pronged end makes it easy to snag balls on the ground while offering a reliable release. It doesn't strain the shoulders and it's easy to regulate the distance. It requires minimal effort. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for dog toy launchers, or simply click beneath this video.